We're going to solve x squared plus 22x plus 121 equals 0 using the quadratic formula. So we'll have x equals negative 22 plus or minus the square root of 22 squared minus 4 times 1 times 121 over 2 times 1. Simplifying that gives us negative 22 plus or minus, that stuff in the square root simplifies to 0, all of that over 2. So we'll have a repeat solution. We'll get x equals negative 22 over 2, which equals negative 11.